In the world of artificial intelligence, have you ever wondered how large language models differ from generative AI? In this video, we'll be diving in a topic that's often misunderstood, the difference between large language models and generative AI. Stay tuned until the end, where we'll unveil a future shaped by the incredible synergy of these AI marvels. First, let's decode large language models. Innovations like GPT-4 and BERT are transforming how machines understand and use human language. These models, trained on vast amounts of text, go beyond mere text prediction. They grasp subtleties like context, irony, and even humor, forming the crux of sophisticated AI interactions. They are the reason AI can converse, write, and even reason in ways similar to human speech. For instance, GPT-4 can write essays, answer questions, and even code. But what exactly sets them apart from other AI forms? Let's unpack this. Generative AI encompasses more than just language skills. It's the broader canvas of AI creativity. This domain is where the magic of creation happens. It stretches AI's capabilities from generating realistic images to composing music, continually expanding the horizons of AI-generated art. This field is not just about language, it's about exploring a whole spectrum of creative possibilities. Think of technologies like DALL-E, which creates vivid images from simple text descriptions, or Deep Art, which transforms ordinary photographs into striking art pieces. Generative AI mimics the creative process, learning from existing data to produce original, often unpredictable content. It doesn't merely replicate what it has seen, but it is also innovating new forms of expression. But where do we draw the line between this and large language models? Both large language models and generative AI are reshaping the world across sectors, from the corporate sphere to the creative arts. LLMs demonstrate their strength in language-based tasks, excelling in areas such as chatbots, translation, and content creation. On the other hand, generative AI has become the jack-of-all-trades creativity. Generative AI is revolutionizing fields in graphic design, music production, and even filmmaking, where creative output is paramount. As we have observed, large language models and generative AI are distinct yet interconnected segments of the broader AI landscape. Their evolution is shaping our future in unimaginable ways. LLMs and generative AI hold the potential to redefine industries, create new forms of art, and even challenge our understanding of creativity. As we continue to explore and innovate, the boundaries between what's real and what's AI-generated will blur, leading us to a future where AI is not just a tool, but a partner in our creative and intellectual endeavors. But what's next in this rapidly advancing field? As we delve into the distinction between large language models and generative AI, it's clear that their evolution will significantly shape our future. The upcoming wave of AI innovation will likely bring about a remarkable integration and synergy between these technologies in ways we've never seen before. Envision large language models not only understand and generate text, but also integrate seamlessly with the artistic capabilities of generative AI. This synergy could lead to AI creating not just art or writing, but entire experiences, creating digital environments that are interactive, adaptive, and strikingly realistic. In this rapidly evolving landscape, the possibilities are limitless. Imagine AI systems capable of drafting legal documents while simultaneously designing the visual content for a case, or developing educational material that is as visually captivating as it is informative. The fusion of LLMs and generative AI is set to revolutionize how we interact with technology, reshaping our world in unprecedented ways.